Hi guys, how are you? Okay, today we'll talk about the first video in English of Minecraft. Really, I've never done that because I don't have a pretty good English, but some guy wrote to me and put, okay, if you can speak Spanish, why you cannot do it in English? And I will try. I'm not the silly guy. I will try to play like I play every game, okay? And first, this mod is like a survival game, and we have to try to survive how the name says. And okay, we actually part with this shit, and okay, we will find and we will try to survive. Here is a like a wall, big wall. I will try to go and find a house, really, because for now it's too difficult to wait the night and die, really, because these fucking monsters are pretty bastards and pretty hard to kill. I don't know why I start with Minecraft, really, because I have another games, but I like Minecraft, and I think that it's easy to do it, I think so. And I can talk more about this game than another game. I don't know. We will try, and we will see if I'm pretty good in this or I'm fucking asshole. We will try. Okay. The first things I want to do is do my house and get some wood. Really. And I got this type of thing. I don't know. I don't remember really what does, but I will try to say the names of the things, because I will try, because it's not so it's difficult for me that my language is Spanish, it's not English, but I will try to do the best, you know. Okay, the first things I was thinking about is the really is the best way to survive this is to do a house under the underground and try to get the first thing, food. We need a lot of food. I think seeds, not so much. We have some cows and some chickens, but really we need seeds. Okay, we need seeds. There is some sugar, and if we don't have that, really we'll be really fuck up, because the first thing you have to have is food and yeah, and some tools, but first food. Okay, I will get some more wood. I don't know, really, I don't want to get to be night, so to pass the day all day and start the night, because it's really fuck up, really fuck up. Then I have to be careful, because they will kill me. If you're thinking, because why I know all this, because I have played this fucking mod a lot of times, and I played a game because it's so good, it's so fucking good that I like it, really. And you will see the fuck difficult it is, this shit. Okay, we will do the shit. Well, okay. Now I have sun. Yeah, I have sun, but I will do some of this because I need fast to do a shovel for this shit. I need to do it now. I confuse. Okay, we have to do a pick. Okay, I will not take this shit out, motherfucker. And axe, okay, that's good. With this, I think we're good now. For now, I'm gonna take this up, because it's really not good. Then I don't want to read this now, because it's going to be dark in a few moments, I think so. Shut up, you fucking cows. Yeah. Okay, that's good. We have some food, and we will need this, really. This leather was pretty difficult to get. Okay, the night has come practically, and I have to dig because we will die if I don't do it. Something I like of this mod is actually you can, what the fuck, okay, actually you can see the map, if you can see it, and you can see if we have lava, if we have all this shit. I don't remember the key to put the map really. Let me try some fucking buttons and I will show you. No. I don't fucking remember. No, that is for marking the map. Okay, I don't remember. Shit. Don't worry. We'll see it later. Okay, we have some pretty. I don't think this shit is copper. Copper is not so good, really. But well, never mind. We'll use it for now. I think that I can okay, I cannot take it with this axe. Okay, I will do a hole like this. I don't want to go so far down. I will stay in this floor, and we will try to do it a little bigger. I will take out the music of the game, really, because I don't know, that is not. This is for pros. I'm not a pro, but I will try it. Okay, that's weird. Oh, here you can. Okay, you can put. Okay, that's good. Really, it's good. It's good. Sometimes my language is not so good. I like we'll see. I don't know if you will like it. Some people will not like it, some people will like it, but I don't give a shit, really. I will do it if I see that some people like it, and that's good for me, really. I'm doing this because I like it, not because of who's seen me. For me, it's not like, oh yeah, I want to win money. No, I don't want to win money with this. I do it because I like it. If I don't like it, I don't do it. Okay, pretty cool. Okay, pretty cool. Okay, I will do this because I have to do it, and I don't want to waste so much time, really. I don't have so much time in the episode. I do like 15 minutes for episode, you know, and that's the time I use to. I'm doing shit, really. One sec. Okay, I will do that. Okay, now I'm doing some good shit because we will need it. If we want to take some shit out, we have to do this too. And I recommend to do one of that too, because in some moment you will need it. I will put this here because I think we will use it. For now, that is good, really. I will take this. That is copper, you know, and it's pretty much the best we have now. I don't remember if we can use it, really, because in some mods they put it out, you know, and they don't let you do things with this shit. But okay, we will try it, you know. Let me see. I would try to obviously fuck up the pick because I don't want to waste some materials, you know. We have to break it. Yeah. Okay. This, I think that for now this is good. I don't think that we're bad, but we have to do. Okay, the night is coming, and that is really, really fucked up, because we'll have problems. I have to take some wood. I don't know if a lot of wood, but I have to take some wood. I have some udons, you know. I don't know if you know the udons. In my house, and they will pass sometimes. You will see it in the camera. I have all the shit fuck up behind me. Okay, I will protect me, because you know zombies are fucking bad. I have to do a ferny. I don't know the name in English, but I will see it here, and I will do it if I can, actually. Yeah. Okay. I need only cold stone, and I have cold stone. I can do it. With this shit, we'll start a legacy, you know. Okay. That's good. I will take this out. Shining legacy. Okay, that's good. I'm trying to think we will do now. So what we will do next, you know? Because we don't have so much space, and I don't have carbon. Oh, I don't know how you say it. Coal, I think it's the name. But well, for now we will use wood, you know, to take this shit out, and that will give you light. That's pretty good. And I cannot, you know, take this one because you have all the water coming in. Then well, for now we will let it that. Oh my fucking god. I have to know that the water is coming from there. Okay, I will take this too, and I will put it good. Okay, nope. What the fuck, man? Okay, that's pretty better, but I cannot do more holes for this, you know, side, because I will take this part only, and because we will get some water in, and I don't want the water in, you know. This will fuck up all, and that is pretty not good, you know. Let me see. Okay, we have more water here, and this is the last one. It's pretty shitty. I want to. Oh my god. Okay. Okay, I will take this shit out and put this one. I don't want to have water in. Okay, that's good. I would not go that way, because you know that we have the water and all the shit, and that will be fucking crazy if we do it, you know. I will try this part, and I will try to put some bigger places. I need to find some materials, because we are now freaking poor, you know. We don't have nothing, and they can kill us pretty fast. I don't know. Ah, yeah, you can use it. Okay, you can use it. That is not so bad, really. But for now, I need some chairs, you know. I don't remember what the fuck, how to do the chest. I think it's like this. I don't remember really. Okay, that's good. 1, 2. Okay, that's good. I have some chests now. So good. So stupid. Okay, I need to put my chest here. Okay, that's good. Put it this. I will put all in, okay? All the fuck in. And then when I have time, in another episode, I will, you know, go more advanced and change things and try to do better things. Because for now, you know, it's the beginning and we have so much to do that I can be like all day trying to get some shit. But for the first start, it's good. That's all, guys. Actually, this is for today. You know, thanks for seeing me. Try to subscribe, leave me likes, comment below the video. And if you like it, you can pass the video to your friends and try to help me get more people seen to me. If your friends don't like my videos, please go up and don't share it because it's shit. And if you like it, good. If you don't like it, good shit. Okay, guys, bye. See you.